My name is Gilles Bernard. I'm from Berndale, Holsteins. We milk 70 cows. Our herd average is currently on the test day. Last test day was 247 with 11,300 kgs of milk. Our classification right now, 16 excellent cows, 45 very goods, a dozen good plus, and the remainder not classified. We grow forages, corn silage, and barley and oats. This is a fourth generation farm. Mainly my grandfather would have, with the help of my father as a young man, would have built this farm to where it's at now. We've expanded very little in the last few years, but the main expansion would have been 30, 40 years ago. Me and my dad are owner operators. We've got two full-time employees and two, sometimes three, part-time. My nephew plays a large role in this farm too. He loves going to shows. He's actually almost our main tractor guy also, so he keeps him pretty busy. Me and my dad both actually buy and sell cattle, so he keeps us, we don't have much spare time. He keeps us busy. Cow families that are important to this farm, it's one of the main brood cows we've ever had is a Champion Abbey. We've flushed her quite a few times. She's had a Goldwyn daughter that was a reserve all-Canadian milking yearling just a few years back, three or four years back there, and we've sold a considerable amount of daughters and embryos from that cow. She was owned with Lane Farm Holstein, and all our success with that cow was with partnership with them. Her favorite this day would have been the Goldwyn Indigo that was intermediate champion yesterday. She's off to new owners now, I sold her. And we've got a powerhouse of a cow in the barn right now, which is her name is Baxter Fandango. She's been family favorite when we go to show. She's won a few grand champions, and she's a great milk cow. And one, the best producing cow we've ever had also. Our plans for the near future, we're under construction right now. Dairy facility, 110 stalls for milk cows, 20 stalls for dry cows. New parlor, all new to us. Sand bedded, we're building for cow comfort, which in my mind is very important. And hopefully we can keep going on to the future and just keep improving everything we do.